Happening right now, we have some breaking news to tell you about. There has been some type of collision between a tractor trailer and a train. We're told that there are no injuries, but it has blocked off traffic as first responders are dealing with that situation. This is in downtown Kennesaw. Of course, you see Atlanta News First chopper high over the scene. As we get more information, we'll pass it along.